I'm home.
Hi, sweetheart. Did you get that?
Happy to be home. Hello. I'm not sure. Hang on one second. Katie, it's for you.
I'm on the phone. Take a message.
Katie can't come to the phone right now. Can I take a message? Uh-huh. Mark, right. Okay, Mark. I'll tell you called. Bye-bye. Hello? Hold on. Katie, it's for you.
She told you. She's on the phone.
Katie can't come to the phone right now. Can I take a message? Uh-huh. Okay, Bob. Yeah, I'll tell her. Bob, do you know that Katie has her own phone? It's been busy for 2 hours. Oh, sorry, Bob. Bye. What? Hang on. What's going on here?
Hi. Is Katie ready yet?
Ready for what?
Andy, I'll be right down.
Venus, if you will, please send a little girl for me to thrill. A girl who wants my kisses.
Help me.
Isn't she beautiful, Doug? Doug?
Doug? Dad, say something.
Doug?
Oh, well, we gotta go.
Yeah.
See you later.
Okay.
Bye, Daddy.
Have a good time.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye. Doug, what do you think?
Dad, what do you really think?
What do I really think? Who was that kid?
Andy, from down the street.
No. The one in the skirt.
Doug, she cannot stay a little girl forever. She's growing up. This did not just happen overnight. It's been coming on for months and months. She asked me to help her.
Well, you didn't have to.
What? If I didn't help her, someone else would.
Ha.
Doug, you can't stop life from happening.
Oh, no? Well, I can sure slow it down a bit.
Oh, yeah? How?
How? Total control. Total control. No boy comes in this house and takes my daughter anywhere unless I know who he is, where he lives, who his parents are, what they do for a living, where they're going, how long they're going to be there, and who they're going to be with. Total control.
That's brilliant, Doug. Good luck.
Total.